How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife? I need 6 cents.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial.
How's your day been, buddy?
Pretty alright.
Alright, I don't understand why you're fucking laughing. Somebody asked us again. How was your fucking day? Can you shut the fuck up? I'm just asking a simple question.
Cheese.
Today I need to introduce you all to my favorite form of comedy. Horse girl shirts. First up we have, my therapist lives in a barn. I smell like a horse. No, I don't consider that a problem. My horse is calling, and I must go. Breathe deep, because no one will ever understand your love for that horse smell. My personal favorite, whoever said diamonds were a girl's best friend. Horse.
Pocket and drone, like this shit gotta stop, it's never gonna end. Look what she did to my man's shit though, she cut my man's shit up. Then she cut my man booped up, not the yadas. Not the yadas. She did fuck you bitch on the yadas. She out of pocket. Got my man clothes out here. She all low shit, do the shit. Got my man, yo, she out of pocket. She chop shoes, she put dead ants in a napkin. Bitches is devious. She said cheater on his butters. Oh, oh, she put cheaters on her butters.
I know you don't need it, thick king, but let me get you a blanket. Let me get you some hot chocolate. Let me get you some thermal socks. Whatever you need, I will provide it. I was not ready for him. Nobody prepared me or warned me that that was in this movie. Bitch, I felt attacked by the beauty.
No, no, that's not even funny. That's not laughable at all.